Hey guys, and welcome back to more Vice City. Next Diaz mission. Oh yeah, I like this. I like this a lot. You'll see.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Fool!
Fool!
Tommy!
Fool!
What, Ricardo?
You fool!
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business.
I thought they
what
were fools.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh shit, an ancient vase.
These tricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang
Awkward.
Place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
Well, look who it is.
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
Oh, Diaz. You so crazy. And yeah, now we get to fly in a helicopter.
What's with Quentin? I don't know.
And we can kill
like
shit.
Quentin Bad.
Anything. Yeah, by shooting down boats. Now this is one of the best weapons in the game. One of the best. Helicopter, wanna kill it? Yes. So yeah, basically now the music starts playing, we start the killing. We have to kill them fast so that the heli will be alive at the end of this. Oh frick, okay, good, and we lost only a bit of health, thankfully, and more on the way. Come on, you bastards. Got him before he took a shot in. You and you and you. Okay. Now we're playing the aiming game, which is fun stuff, yeah. Yeah, don't. Kill the van before they come out. Okay, good. And takes him out. That guy and then that guy. Any more? No. Okay. Kill that car also to make our way easier. Wait, did I miss something here? No. I didn't. Okay, good. We move here and it's already done. Oh no, it's that prick over there too. I always forget him. Okay, I'll kill the couple there, and that one, and oh look, he's just knocked off a bit, knocked off his feet. Oh look, they're down there apparently now. What? I missed that? How did I miss that? I'm so ashamed of myself. Yeah, and his name is Lance Vance, which is amusing. And I bet he got shit at school.
Okay, you're on your own from here. Good luck, brother.
Okay, we won't be using this. Hey, you bastard, you freaking hurt me. Anyway, we won't be using that weapon because it's too good to waste on these assholes. We shall be using the Kruger. There is another one. And we basically slowly push our way in, you know, pick off guys from a distance. And I think I will take that submachine gun because it's just better. Oh, cause one is out there apparently. Ah, your head's gone, mate. Ah, I can shoot his foot. Yep, I could. Actually, no, these suck. I don't want these. Okay, where exactly are you? Up there somewhere. Easy, go upstairs and nada. Nothing around here. Okay. Let's go further up then. Ah, there he is. Boom. I think I just blew his arm off. Yeah, these suck. Now Lance comes in the picture and we depart. Finally, Lance. Thank you. You don't know how much I've been waiting for this. And I'm stuttering again. I deeply apologize. Yay! Okay, screw that. Oh look, we can go to the other islands apparently. I wanna do more Diaz missions because we'll see.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I wanted to stay that way.
I thought it was Michael Jackson.
Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat.
Sure.
Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pigeon!
I think your pigeons are back.
Yeah, they are, with a vengeance. Okay, well, shit, my Kruger is kind of running low on ammo. I should probably buy more of it somewhere. Rather. Oh, look, Diaz has Esperanto on, apparently. So, yeah, now all of Vice City is officially unlocked. Ready for exploration. And we will do much shit in both cities from now on. I mean, not in both cities, on both sides of the city. So let's just wee our way to success or whatever. If I'm not mistaken, there is a weapon around here hidden. Let's see if I can find it. Oh shit. No, Diaz will kill me because I messed up his car. There you go. Yep, it's an Uzi, which is always good fun to have. And the boatyard is can be bought later. Oh frick! Ah, the sun! Oh my God, the sun! Okay, and they have Krugers, so that's good. We can get some more ammo. How did I miss that? God damn! Okay, watch our backs because they like to attack us from behind. All right, over the boat. Oh look, it's one more douchebag there, and pick these guys off at a distance because they are kind of a problem. Don't even bother with those guys shooting at you. They don't count now. The boat is in and we can run. What the frick? Run! What the? He was stuck. I have no idea why he was stuck. Anyway, let's go. Oh no, police. Oh no, a helicopter. How the hell would I escape from this pincer attack or whatever? No, don't shoot at the boat. You assholes. Okay, we're done. Easy shit. However, I really need really need a whatchamacallit, ammo. No, not ammo, screw it. Armor, yeah, I need armor. Oh look, someone wants something less of me.
Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help. You can find me at the boat, huh?
At what boat, herder? Can I get in? No. I wanted to go in Diaz's mansion to steal shit. Actually, it's that way. And I'm running around pointlessly now, apparently. Oh look!
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Now we have a buttload of missions.
Pronto,
Let me remember what was the next mission. Oh yeah, I know. Yeah, this can be done without what's it called? Without armor.
Eject, plastic crap! You doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you!
Did you try pressing off?
It's my favorite movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more.
Just 100?
Now, Tommy.
You're poor, man. I could buy 100.
A freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Apparently Diaz has either crabs or is a hygienically challenged. He has a stinky crotch, that anyway. Oh look, Flash FM apparently.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
Oh, Lance.
We got some competition.
You're so funny. All right. So we go after them. Fresh. Yeah, you could call it that. I guess. And we're already in the lead. It's interesting. It's embarrassing. We are very good. Although sometimes I did fail this mission because I didn't take a corner or some shit. Yeah. You see? Case in point. Oh shit. No boats, please do not catch up to me. Oh frick. Ah, damn, no. Well, I guess we lose. Oh frick me. I hate boats in this game. They are so bad. So damn bad. Yeah, see? Okay, well, there's nothing else to do than to, you know, moor here and do something else. I will post that at the end of the video without commentary or some shit. We'll see. But until then, let's do something else. Like, for example, a Tex Avery mission. Or no, maybe yeah, sure, we shall go to the payphone next. Oh look, I have weapons here apparently. How the hell did they take all of my weapons if I was going outside? Doesn't make any goddamn sense, man. Any goddamn sense. Alright, sorry for the failure there. It will happen, especially with these goddamn boat missions. You have to be careful. Oh, well, at least now we can replenish our armor, and I don't know how do we stand with on Kruger ammo. We'll see. Kruger ammo, bad. Okay, we're gonna have to go to the ammunition for a second to replenish our forces, but then it's the full mission for us, which will be kind of an interesting one. We will get to ride a fast bike and kill people all across the city, and that in itself is pretty damn awesome. So yeah, Peyton's Pro over there, not very interested in that, because screw the car, it's designed to take this much punishment, and I'm yet again stuttering for some reason or other. I really need to learn proper language skills, you know? Let's see, Kruger, yeah, sure, let's buy. That's enough. Even though we won't be needing Krugers after a few missions, and you'll see why. Oh yes, you will. You'll experience the awesomeness, which is this thing's storyline or something. What a side! That sounds fun, right, guys? Bonk.
Yes, with the others, it didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a caller while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on location. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Alrighty then, had to close something for a second there, but no problem. Okay, so we get a bike and about 9 minutes to make shit happen. I wonder how much ammo will we get. Oh, that's good. That's just delicious. Okay, let's go. So, first guy. Where the frick is he? Oh, there. Okay, back up a bit and take him out. Oh, frick! Get the frick out of my way, police. Seriously. Damn police. Pissing me off immensely. Anyway, listen to K-Chat now, apparently. Funny stuff. Right, left. That's good. Let's see, I suggest you use this. Good. See? Fast and easy. Although I did waste some ammo on this. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Oh, frick. I always freaking get scared when cars approach me. Because on this bike, you can never be too careful. Okay, next two guys I think are in a car also. We can take them out with a sniper rifle, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see. Can we take them out with this? Maybe if we, Frick, what the hell did I do? Okay. Let's see. Okay, good. We offed the driver, and now the other guy is running towards me. Good. Nice. Fast and easy. The next one will be a cinch, where we will be using the sniper rifle again. One shot, one kill kind of a thing. And this will be the... I've decided that to do things like the old days, and when I hit the time mark, just stop at the bar, say goodbye, and then if I do a second one in a row, I just say hello again and shit like that. Anyway. So yeah, basically I won't be doing, or anyway, I'll do as I see fit, but today it will be this way. Oh look, another guy, sniper rifle and headshot. Okay, bye. Riding in Washington. Riding what, I wonder? His wife? Nyah. Okay, no. Obviously riding a sweet-ass bike, which we will, explode. I think this is the last guy. And after this, we will, and police go Kent State. Well, I will go and you will probably stay on YouTube and watch more crap. Good crap or bad crap, it's all crap anyway. And okay, chat is still discussing something or other, anyway. Oh frick, oh okay, so I wasn't supposed to be seen? Doesn't matter. Oh, you. Wow, he's a stupid bastard. Die. Okay, good. Well, that's kind of it for today. See you next time, guys. Bye.
We got some competition!
Alrighty then, I'm back, for this small attachment to the original part, trying to complete this damn mission, and the reason I'm talking, as opposed to just playing and recording only the in-game sound, is that, I'm afraid that they might flag this video if I just let the damn station play. Anyway. Ah, shit. No, no, no. Screw off, you. Screw off. Come on. Okay, good. We go past this. Now, small right. That guy is still shooting good. And, okay. It's good. Now I have to take out these cats who are pissed off that we achieved. And I think I'm shooting my own ship apparently. I want to kill that guy. And apparently I can't. And if I can just hit his head, and no matter. He's not accurate enough to kill me anyway. Okay, good, I took care of him. And now get the frick away. Alrighty, and that guy is persistent on the jetty, eh? Okay, well let's kill and also shoot that thing to make them all explode. Oh shit, no, not the chopper, anything but the chopper, please. I like the effect of you know, that bridge just blocking our view. Oh look, some more. Hey you. Really? More? I think I just shot his arm off. Yep. Okay. We're kind of done here. Wanna shoot his head? Good. Well, I didn't shoot his head, but I shot him anyway. And we are done. No more shit to do. Let's shoot some birds.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Okay, good. And this is the real ending. Bye.
Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Mm. Come on, man. Be cool. Be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy. We can do this thing. You and me. No problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it. Because otherwise, we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later. Man.